Well, hello, and welcome back to the X Factor Live quarterfinals, everyone. Just 5 acts now remain. Taking on 2 songs tonight, and there's been plenty to talk about, which they'll do on ITV2, Matt and Ryland. What's your chat?
What's my chat? Thanks, Dermot. We've got a lot of chat tonight.
Yes, it's Louis Love's week, so here on ITV2, we're chatting all things Westlife, Guinness and Barney Stone with our judges.
Yeah, plus we're talking to all our little leprechauns or our contestants.
That is the X Factor Live, straight after the X Factor on ITV2.
Back to you, Dermot.
Thank you, boys. OK, closing the show tonight to the overs, so we find ourselves once again in the most agreeable company of Mrs. Ho.
OK, guys. A second song tonight is... I know! From Finland. And she chose the song herself. I hope Saara did. And I hope you love it. And pick up the phone and vote for Saara from Finland.
There are only 5 of us left, and the song choice is the key thing.
With the 2 songs, you see different sides of you and what you're capable of doing.
Yeah, maybe we could do something crazy, something really flamboyant. Because my other song is a ballad, I wanted to do something up-tempo, something to show my personality and my versatility. And this was the first idea that came into my mind.
Diamonds are forever.
The medley of Diamonds Are Forever and Diamonds Are a Girl's Best Friend.
That medley is gonna sound incredible.
This is something that I did in Finland, actually, a few years ago. I was in a small stage, small restaurant. If I had known then that I would be doing this with huge production, I would have been like, yeah, right. But now I'm actually doing it. When I chose this song, I immediately saw the stage, the costumes, everything. My head has always been full of ideas. And here, I feel like I can actually show that creativity. It's a risk when I choose the song.
Let's really, really hope that the public love it too. You belong in the final.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. Come on.
Saara Aalto.
Diamonds are forever. Tease me, they won't live in the night. I've no fear that they might desert me. Diamonds are forever. Hold one up and then caress it, stroke it, touch it, and undress it. I can see every part, nothing hides. But diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss will be grand, but it won't pay rent on your humble land. Or help you feed your pussycat. Then grow cold as girls grow old. And all insert charms in the end. But square or pear shape, these rocks don't look their shape.
bananas.
Sugar?
It was bad sugar bananas, that was. And it was
cream.
With cream all over it. And it was, but it was fun. The outfit's giving me figure skater vibes right now. You always sound amazing. It was a little bit of a cheese explosion.
A little.
Yeah.
But there's something so fun about you. You were born to be on that stage, girl. It was very entertaining.
Drunk after tonight. I do. This is the craziest show we've ever done. You are incredible. Cheesy is an understatement, but look, at least you've got a sense of humor, Saara. Look, yeah. I thought this was fun. Let's go back to the first song. That was incredible. But the fact that, to use Nicole's term, you have balls and you have fun, you are an amazing entertainer, and I think you've had a great night. The first song was better than the second song.
Saara, nobody works harder than you in this competition. Every week we give you the hardest songs to. You can sing, you dance, you bring everything. And that's why I want people, especially in Finland, to lift their phones for Saara. They can try. They can try, Simon.
I love you, Lulu.
They can try. We want her in the panel.
How do you know?
Well, just explain, you can't vote in Finland.
Well, we want
can't
them to vote.
Vote from Finland.
All Finnish but people do you know in what? This country can vote. Vote.
And all these wonderful people in our country will yes. vote for you because you are multi-talented. You have different sides to you. But I must say, I agree with Simon wholeheartedly. You know what? The first song, you nailed it, Mrs. This was fun and sweet. But the first song was serious.
Thank you, judges. They've spoken too much. I've got to go straight into the numbering. But voting is open for you to vote for all the acts. For now, closing the show, it's Saara! All right, that's it for tonight's two-song showdown. The vote is open. We'll stay open until tomorrow night. Just three acts guaranteed a place in next week's semi-final. The bottom two face an uncertain future in the sing-off. All important numbers you need are on screen right now. Twice as much on the plate tonight. So let's show them twice as much love. It's our X Factor Final Five. The semi-final clock is ticking down to tomorrow night. Plus, back on this day to welcome return of Busted and one of the biggest bands in Britain over the last couple of years, currently number one, Clean Bandit here too. For all the reaction to tonight's show, switch over to ITV2 now and The Extra Factor. We will see you tomorrow, 8 o'clock, ITV. Thanks so much for watching. Bye for now.